Santiago, trae tus cosas. Pronto. Pronto.
No llores.
¡Con prisa!
¡Eso!
Espera, vámonos. Santiago, ¿qué carajo haces? Sube todo a la troca. Ahorita mismo.
Toma, aquí tiene.
Ya nos llevan con un gol.
No, me invito hasta el baby shower.
¿Qué estás haciendo? No quiero que nadie se lastime. Sin espirilleras no puedo jugar. ¡Para afuera!
¡Síguelo, síguelo, síguelo, síguelo!
¡Chime! Ahora.
¿Quieras?
Cálmala, cálmala. Despacito, despacito, hombre.
¡Deja!
cambiarlas ya. Tienes que bajar el precio.
Ya habíamos quedado. ¿Por qué me haces venir hasta acá y luego no quieres venir?
Hay que ser más racionales.
¡Ey! ¡Horta!
¡Te lo pido una vez!
¡Déjame en paz!
¿Cómo te fue? ¿Jugaste bien?
Well, we won 4-2, scored a couple. Should have got another one.
En español.
Ganamos. ¿Qué hace mi papá, eh?
Pues quiere comprarse una camioneta propia.
¿Para qué?
Pues para que puedan trabajar independientes. Muñiz e hijo. ¿Te parece?
¿Es lo que quiere para nosotros?
There's always plan B.
And which one is that?
The American dream. We win the lottery.
¿Qué pasó?
Quiere demasiado.
Too bad.
You have to eat something.
Hey!
一个豆帮鲤鱼，好不好？
Hey, boss. I've been a busboy now for 6 months. Why can't I be a waiter?
This Chinese restaurant. You're not Chinese.
So what? This is America. You're American, I'm American.
You have green card?
If I had one, could I be a waiter?
No. You're not Chinese.
Quiet!
He's 7 years old.
You're never too young, Val.
To be honest, I don't think Tom's that into soccer anyway.
That's big. Let's go.
Hey, watch out.
Go on, Tom.
Thanks.
A Santiago, a Santiago. ¡Vámonos! ¡Pásala! ¡Pásala!
¡Échala!
¡Bien!
It's quite a player.
Oh, yes, he is.
Hey, you teach him to do that?
God taught him.
Look, Ray, his balance is all wrong. Didn't look up enough. Didn't lift his legs high enough.
That's what all the other teams think. Then that happens. Bien hecho, Santiago!
What are you doing with this?
Well played, son. Do you ever play professional?
Pro teams go for college kids, and none of us went to college.
When's your next game?
Saturday.
There's someone bumped into on the plane on the way over here. Wanted to see you play. He's a sports agent. I'm serious. I think you're worth it, son.
Listen, no offense, but I need to get at work.
I used to play a bit myself.
Yeah? Where?
England. As a scout, too. I know what I'm talking about.
England.
What's your name, son?
Santiago Muñiz.
Glenn Foy.
Santiago! Apúrate!
I see you Saturday, Santiago.
Órale, órale!
Estrellas de cine tienen agentes. ¿Qué vas a hacer tú con un agente? Pues...
¿Sabes una cosa? Su hijo es muy bueno, podría ser una estrella.
No entiendes, ¿verdad? Hay dos clases de personas en este mundo, mano. Las que viven en mansiones y personas como nosotros, que le cortamos el zacate, le lavamos los carros.
No sé si puedo llegar a ser jugador profesional.
¿Qué estás hablando? Juegas en un parque con un montón de güeyes que trabajan lavando carros.
I don't know, man. Meet this guy and everything could change. For the better.
Yo sí sé cómo cambiar las cosas para mejores. Para better. Compramos una troca y montamos nuestro propio negocio. Lo demás son pendejadas. ¿Otra cerveza? Pinche chaval.
Buddy, it's a good moment.
It's our last present, mate.
So he's a young Mexican kid from the barrio. He dazzled me, I tell you, Barry, and as you know, I don't dazzle easily. The last time was a young kid called Jermaine Defoe.
I'd rather not talk about that, Glenn.
So he's playing on Saturday afternoon. Some college downtown.
Right, well, you tell me exactly where it is, and I'll be there 110%.
Glad to hear it.
Oh, I don't know. Say, why don't you knock yourself out and help yourself to some finger food? Probably don't do sashimi and gateshead, do they, mate? Yes, bruv?
Would you like some sashimi?
No, man, I'm in L.A.
Val, give me your phone.
Yo. Glenn, Glenn.
Hey.
Mate, Glenn, I'm not a dickhead. I didn't forget stuff. No.
I'm in a business meeting, brother. I'm in a meeting.
I'm in a meeting all morning. Yeah, so listen, mate, I'll do us a favour, right? Can you send me a tape of your boy? Get Glenn.
Thiago, well played, son. Well done.
Thank you, thank you. This is my little brother.
Hello, how you doing? Pleased to meet you. Hello.
And this is my grandma.
That's my daughter, Val.
Hi.
So, you are the agent?
No, 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 no. This man arranged for the agent to come.
And he didn't. I'm afraid he's, you know, he's too busy.
So, he'll come to the next game?
No, 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 I'm afraid he can't. He's flying back to England tomorrow, so am I. So. Hey.
Look at that. Maybe the old man is right. You dare to dream, get screwed. Thanks anyway.
This.
This is Glenn Foy.
Glenn Foy. Do I know you, Mr. Foy?
Well, I was one of your scouts when you first took over. You fired me, actually. Well, you brought in the new regime. I don't hold it against you.
Oh, you don't?
So, why are you calling me at 3:30 in the morning?
Sorry. I'm in California. I've just seen a young player. I think he's a remarkable talent.
Who's he playing for?
Oh, just local league kickabout stuff. The point is, I'm on a plane home tomorrow, and I want you to make me a promise. If he turns up on your doorstep, will you see him?
You want me to promise you this, right?
Aye. Just give him a run out. That's all I'm asking.
If I say yes, can I go back to sleep?
Yes, Mr. Dornhill.
Then yes, Mr. Foy.
Santiago. Hey.
Hey, Jen.
Fine, thank you. What are you doing here?
Your coach told me where to find you.
¿Quién es este?
El señor inglés que me vio jugar fútbol.
If you get yourself to England, Newcastle United will give you a trial.
Newcastle United? That's a big club.
Very big club.
¿Qué tonterías son esas? ¿De verdad crees que vas a jugar fútbol en Inglaterra?
He thinks I'm good enough.
Why are you filling him with ideas like this? Who the hell do you think you are? And you, why don't you keep your feet on the ground instead of your head in the sky? Vámonos. Vámonos. Let's go.
It's a big thing you ask, señor. And he's supposed to fly halfway across the world on something you say?
The manager's made me a promise. He'll give him a trial. The rest's up to him.
So look in my eyes and answer me this question.
Grandma.
Can Santi make it as a professional?
I believe he can.
Dad, we gotta go. If the freeway's busy, you're gonna miss your flight.
There's my cards, all my numbers. Think about it, give me a ring. It's good to meet you.
Good to see you.
You got enough?
Enough what?
Everyone knows you keep your money in that boot. So are you going?
Well, Grandma thinks I should.
What does Dad think?
I haven't asked him.
How far away is England?
Right now? $400 too far. Do this, Dad.
Pagué 4,500 por la troca. Tomé prestado 1,200 tuyos. Pero te doy la mitad del negocio. Es buen trato.
¡Le robaste el dinero!
No te metas, mamá.
You know what it was for. 2 more weeks and I have enough.
For what?
to chase a stupid dream? Big-time ball player in England. Come on. It's bullshit. And when you fail, how are you gonna come back with no papers?
Well, I got one chance, and you think I should just, what, give it up for what you do?
What I do is take care of my family. In Mexico, I work construction, and at night I clean up in a brothel. But I save enough to bring us to America. And when your mother walk out on us, no, when she walk out, I hold this family together.
Leave her out of this, Dad.
I make enough for this house. And now we have our own business. That's how things get better. That's how you measure a man's life.
It's your life!
Not mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very good day for the club. Gavin is a very gifted player and should fit in very well with our setup here at St. James's Park. I'm very pleased to present him with this.
Winning the league's out of sight, Eric. What are your realistic goals for the rest of the season?
Well, finishing in the first four and qualifying for Europe. I think it's essential for a club like this.
To do that, you're going to have to take maximum points from your next few games.
Look, club has had some problems lately, yeah? But, I'm here now, yeah?
Yeah.
And I'm not in it for fame or money or anything like that. I like to win matches. So maximum points shouldn't be a problem. Hey, boss.
¿Dónde está tu padre?
Se fue al monte a comprar una pieza para la camioneta.
Bien. No necesito oír esto. Boleto de tren para Santiago. Boleto de camión para la Ciudad de México.
¿Ciudad de México?
Sí. No puedes volar a Londres desde Los Ángeles. Eres ilegal. Este es tu pasaje. Está fechado para dentro de una semana.
Rema, ¿cómo lo hiciste para pagar esto?
Bueno, he trabajado toda mi vida. Tengo mis ahorros.
¿Qué vendiste? ¿Qué empeñaste?
Cosas viejas. Del pasado.
So now do I get it unto myself?
Come here. Who's gonna help you with your homework? You're not gonna do it if I'm not here.
You'll do it.
Take a shower before you leave. You smell real bad.
Am I leaving tonight?
Sure. Before your father gets home. Mira. When your mother walked out on us, I promised God I'd do everything to help you boys follow your dreams. You deserve this chance, Santiago. Take it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Purpose of your visit?
Excuse me?
Business or pleasure?
Business. What is the purpose of your visit? I play soccer. Football. I hope to. Newcastle United.
One moment. This young man wants to play for your team, Mr. Henderson.
Newcastle?
Yes, sir.
Need all the help we can get.
Landphone!
Hello. Who? Santiago!
You're in England? Where?
Somewhere in London. So, Len, how do I get to Newcastle?
How's it going?
Why didn't you call me from LA? Let me know you were coming.
Is it okay that I'm here?
Oh, no, it's fine. It just caught me a bit off guard, that's all. Well, you better stay with me to get settled.
Okay.
Welcome to the Toon.
What is that?
It's where the Geordies live.
Yeah, what is a Geordie?
Someone that lives in the Toon. You've a lot to learn, Bonnie lad.
You mean tunes like Looney Tunes and stuff, like Bugs Bunny?
Thank you. You live here alone?
Aye. Well, my daughter you met.
You have a wife?
She died a couple of years ago. Cancer. Oh.
I'm sorry. Hey. My grandma. She sent you this.
Oh, no, it's...
She has it since she's a little girl.
I'm not much of a Catholic, mind.
She thinks you're a good man, so... Huh?
Santiago, your dinner's ready. Santiago?
thought you worked in football.
Not anymore. I was finished a while back, like some of these cars.
You fix them?
Yeah, fix them, restore. Listen, there's not... There'll not be anyone at the club till 10 o'clock, so... Why don't you get yourself something to eat? Some breakfast or something?
Yeah.
Do you have any money?
No. I mean, I'm okay.
No,
I can't.
It's okay. Take it. Turn right.
Just for now. Sorry, here.
I've heard some of the players have a problem with Gavin Harris. They don't like his attitude.
Right. Well, three clubs in 5 years should tell you something.
I think he's better playing on the inside. If he's in a mood, he gets lost out wide.
Ah, right enough, like. What are you looking at?
Sorry, but you're talking about soccer, right?
No.
Football?
Oh, yeah. That's all there is to talk about.
Where are you from, Sean?
Los Angeles.
Oh, aye. You know Charlize Theron?
She's a crack, I like.
What are you doing up here?
I have a tryout for Newcastle United.
A trial, like? Mm-hmm. Oh, are you serious, lad?
Yeah, yeah. Maybe today, actually.
You want to lay off the black pudding, sir?
What is it exactly?
You don't want to know.
Football's a religion up here. In London, you've got any number of teams. Same in the Midlands. Manchester, you've got two. Liverpool, you've got two. Glasgow's got two. Up here, though, it's just the tune. There she is.
Is that the manager?
Eric Dornhelm. Mr. Dornhelm. Can be a bit intimidating. Make sure you look him in the eye.
I don't think my look will make a difference. It'll be my feet.
Mr. Dornhelm, excuse me. Glenn Foy. This is the young man I was telling you about.
Hi.
From Los Angeles. Santiago Munez.
What was this?
When I phoned you in the middle of the night, promised to give him a trial.
Yes. One minute, please.
You like that? Score a hat trick, you can have it.
I'm sure you have a watch, and I'm absolutely sure it's an expensive one. What time does it say?
Sorry, boss, I was dropping a shirt off for a sick kid in hospital. Tell you what, the PR people should have had a camera there. Would have been a really good photo op.
That I think is bullshit. There are six journalists inside waiting to talk to you for 15 minutes. Get in there. And today, you train with the reserves.
Oh.
Where do you play?
Los Angeles.
I'm in position.
Yeah, for my team, I play up front, but I prefer midfield. That way, I see more of the ball.
Get him over to the training ground. Let's see what he's got.
Will do. Thank you very much.
Hey, I'll be around.
How are you feeling, sir?
Okay.
Good. Mal Braithwaite, club coach. I've been a friend of Glenn since he was a player here, so I'm on your side, son, all right?
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Oh, I'm not, sir. I'm coach. Sir is the gaffer. That's who's going to be watching you today. All right? Fit?
Yeah.
Good. Let's go. I'll be fine.
Midfield on the right, okay. Gavin, you know who Gavin is?
No.
Slot in behind him there.
Okay.
That's the fella, okay? Get Eddie off. Eddie! Come off! Okay, pal. Swap bibs with him. Do your best.
Yeah, Mel! Mel! Who's a muppet?
He's from Mexico. Be gentle, son.
Yeah, I'll look after him.
Hey,
hey, yo!
How are you doing, Mark?
Very good. Hey, Bobby, how are you?
Ronnie! Bring the kids into the game!
Look at me! Here,
yo, yo!
I don't know, Glenn. My legs wouldn't do what my brain was telling them. I'll be better tomorrow, I promise.
It's not gonna be a tomorrow, Santiago. Get in the car.
You know, my father believes people have a place in life. You work, you feed your family, you die. And it's foolish to think otherwise.
Excuse me, sir.
That's okay. I had a word with a fellow on the door. He said I could come in and just look for someone. I won't be a second. Mr. Dornhelm.
Glenn Foy from this morning. Listen. Sorry to interrupt the proceedings. Have I missed all the boring speeches?
I'm going to make one of those boring speeches. This distraction is not welcome.
Well, if you'd answered my calls, I wouldn't be here.
What do you want?
Listen, this kid. Santiago Muniz.
Would you like to sit here?
Sure, thanks. He's grown up in poverty and hardship, and his only way out is his skill with the ball. He's flown 6,000 miles on my say-so. He's jet-lagged, he's nervous. You know, he's never seen mud before. And you put him on a pitch like that, and then you spend the whole time on your mobile.
I saw him flat on his ass most of the time.
Yeah, there was one moment of magic. When he took the ball on the bounce, turned McGowan, took it down.
I saw it.
Looks good. I hear they do you well here. Listen, when I was a scout, I used to spend the whole time on muddy days watching young lads clogging the shite out of each other, and just once in a while there'd be one that'd come along and lift your heart. Like this lad. Just give him a month. Ah, so you found all my yesterdays.
I was just looking.
My wife made this scrapbook.
You never told me you were a major league player.
Ah, well, not for as long as I'd have liked.
Why?
Got an injury. Did my knee in. Look at that. Shorts were shorter, hair was longer. Didn't make $8 million a year either.
But you were still heroes.
Oh, aye. Footballers have always been heroes, even in my father's day, when they were earning £8 a week and working down the mine at the same time.
There you go.
No, I cannot accept it. It's too special.
I'm not giving it to you. Just try it on. I want to see what you look like in the black and white.
What's the point?
What's the point? Well, you've got a month's trial. Better phone your granny again.
Right, listen up, you lot. This is Santiago Muniz. He's from Mexico.
No, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, whatever. Anyway, before this day's done, I want each of you to let him know who you are. Okay?
No.
Right, let's get into it.
Stop me! Hey, Santi, I've been to Mexico once, you know.
Yeah. You like it?
Gave me the shits for a week.
One day, son.
Yeah.
But not today. Come on, move!
Thank you.
Sure.
Do you want to sit down, please?
Okay.
maybe a little high.
Why is that?
Well, because you are so close and you smell nice and you...
It's normal.
You the club doctor?
No, I'm the club doctor's nurse. He'll examine you soon. Did you fill in the paperwork?
Yeah. Just a couple of words I didn't understand.
Okay. Like what?
Like this one here?
That's cardiovascular, means heart problems.
Oh, no, no. And how about that one?
Respiratory. Do you have any problems with your lungs or breathing? Do you?
No.
Do you want to step on the scales? Mm-hmm. Right.
What's your name?
Nurse Harmison.
I mean, your first name.
You don't need to know that. You don't need to know where I live, what my star sign is, or what I'm doing on Saturday night. I'm going to have to take blood.
Oh, really? I don't like needles.
But you have a tattoo, or is it a rub-on transfer?
Those are gang thing.
You're in a gang?
Not anymore. There's only three ways to get out of a gang. Either you get shot, you go to jail, or... in my case, you have a grandmother who'll kick some sense into you.
Ow!
Sorry, tough guy.
What problem?
Come on, what?
Ignore him, tits.
What are we? Come on.
He's a knobhead. Laughing at you, mate. He's a knobhead, mate. Forget him.
No bit. Come on, let's get him.
How long did they give you?
A month?
That's not long. At least I got sex. I was with the Tranmere Rovers before this. They signed me from school when I was 14.
Yeah? How's it going?
Early days. That's Gavin Harris. They just signed him for £8 million.
Dining with the bum bandit today, are we, Jamie?
Hugh McGowan's 33, unless every other centre-back in the squad breaks his leg and not play for the first team again.
Why be so pissed with me?
Well, you're the new kid on the block, son. You've got something you never had, flair.
Flair?
Hey. You know, most players, myself included, they play within themselves. They play to their strengths so they don't expose their weaknesses. The great players, the ones with flair, they take risks because they don't believe the risks. Here, put your coat down here. Three and in. You're in.
All righty.
They control the ball. The ball doesn't control them.
Here.
Look at this. Two jackets and a ball. That's all you need.
Finish with that, son?
Yeah.
Santi!
Here you go.
Hey, listen, I could show you the town, if you like, tonight. Go clubbing, bevy, women.
Yeah, do I need an ID or something?
ID?
Yeah.
Identification?
Yeah, I mean, how old do you have to be here to get a drink?
11?
Yo.
Listen, mate, if you want an autograph, ride to the club, you muppet.
Oi, listen, Elvis, I'm with the club too, you know. Oi, mate, I'm with the club too, you know.
I've never seen you before.
I don't go that much.
Hey, Nurse Harmison! Nurse Harmison!
Hi.
You want to come to this club with us?
No way, it's full of poses, that place.
Yeah, where are you going?
We're going to Spyglass.
What do you say? Yeah. There you go, here we go.
Can you wind this Rioja? It's from your part of the world, isn't it? Spain?
No, I'm from LA.
I'm from Merseyside.
LA? I'm Merseyside? What are you two doing up here?
Well, we play for Newcastle.
I thought you said players were off limits.
Relax. I haven't made the reserves yet.
Well, as long as you're mired in mediocrity, pet, you're in with a chance.
I'm sorry, but I don't know what that means.
It means don't change. Don't become something you're not.
Oh, my life's already changed just by being here.
I grew up on a council estate with a dad on a dole and a mum on the booze. And change is fine with me.
I remember you now. You're the one with the toe.
What?
You had fungus behind your big toenail.
What? Do you have to mention that?
I guess in your job, you must see the whole team naked, right?
I know what you're going to say. Don't be that obvious.
No. I'm not going to ask who's the biggest. Come on, what do you think I am?
Okay, what were you going to ask?
Who has the smallest? It must be you, because she cannot tell us.
Come on! Yes. Mark him!
Stay well. Remember what I told you?
Okay, pass. Pass the ball. Pass it.
Why don't you pass the ball, man? Let's get
on. Hey, Mel. Moniz. Come here.
Hey, lads, over here. Come on, gather round. That's it.
Hey, Mel, give me 5 minutes.
Okay, boss.
Thank you. So, when I say go, I want you to run as fast as you can to the goal. Okay?
Yeah.
Go. Come back. Again. Go. What did you learn?
That you can score from halfway?
No. That the ball can travel faster than you. Here we pass the ball. You understand that? We're a unit, not a one-man show. The name on the front of the shirt is more important than the one on the back. Okay?
Yeah.
Hey.
This really is the final countdown for Newcastle United. Only 3 games left this season, and to qualify for Europe, in the Champions League, and all the riches that goes with that, they'll have to win them all, starting today.
Oh, man.
Never an easy team to beat, Chelsea. Well coached, well drilled.
They certainly are.
What a game.
Yeah.
And I thank you, I thank myself, sorry. Not with Gavin's girlfriend. I'll call you back.
Take me to the edge again. Well, for all their possession, you have to say that Newcastle haven't yet created one clear-cut chance.
Staving.
Aye. By a brilliant sense of positional play, he's managed to avoid all contact with the ball.
Well, maybe he's playing hurt.
Ah, he's hung over.
Right, get him off. Go off!
This looks quite bad for Newcastle. The very last thing they need is another injury. They've already got several walking wounded out there.
Wait a second. It's Gavin Harris who's coming off.
What, me?
Saying Gavin off? What the hell is he thinking about?
What are you thinking about, you German twats?
Only 5 minutes left to play. Still no score. Though Chelsea still have the upper hand.
What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
No. I got great news.
What?
I made the reserve squad.
Oh, that's great.
I've only 1 week left on my trial. I mean, this game is make or break. If the boss sees me do well, he'll keep me on.
I'm sure he will.
How? Do you play for Newcastle?
Yeah.
Wait, sign your name on that.
Okay.
They'll all be asking for your autograph soon, you know.
Will that bother you? I mean, what is your problem with footballers?
I don't have a problem with football. It's fame I have a problem with. It's my dad's fault. He was in a rock band that got hot for 5 minutes.
No way. Would I know him?
I doubt it. I was only three. Anyway, the point is, some of the players remind me of him. 1 minute they're nice, uncomplicated guys, and the next they're ridiculously rich arseholes who walk out on the families.
It was my mother who left mine.
Why? What happened?
My father never talks about it. All I remember is his anger and his drinking. He's never seen me play. I love that game. Love football. Every night after school and Sundays after church, I'd play, and all I hoped was a one day football could be my whole life.
Why did you have to come so far to make it happen?
For that, you have to ask the Saints.
Why didn't you tell him, Grandma?
Contarme qué?
Me llamo Santiago. Se le escuchaba muy feliz.
Tell him about the game.
Jugará mañana por la noche. Para la reserva. Después de solo 3 semanas, qué genial, ¿no crees?
Se escapó como ladrón sin ni siquiera despedirse. ¿Por qué tendría que importarme?
Hey, Stevie Nicks,
hey, up, lads. Sit down, pay attention. Adaga's hamstring seems to be holding up, so we're going to give him a romp for at least half. Santiago, I want you on the right flank. But keep tracking the number 8, he's a slippery bugger.
I'll translate that for you later.
Jamie, I want you to slot in behind the two strikers. And remember, don't let him panic you into playing football.
We.
Right, come on, let's go!
Let's kick some chance, fellas! Come on, boys, let's go! Let's do this!
Shirt. You're having a shocker.
I think that's enough.
I think you're right. Okay. And get yourself an early bath, sir.
What's the matter, you hot? Been out in the town. Is there something you want to tell me, son? Okay. I don't know, Sandy. I know you've got the skill. But maybe you don't have the pace or the stamina for the English game. Maybe you'd be better off playing back in LA. I'm going to have to let you go, son.
Yes?
Does Ross live here?
Ross, it's for you! Oh, God,
Mum, I'm a wreck!
Are you the young man from L.A.?
Yes, Santiago.
She'll be down in a minute.
Thank you.
Can they get you anything, pet?
No, thank you.
I went there years ago when my husband's band was on tour. We stayed at the Hyatt House on Sunset. They called it the Riot House in those days.
Aunt, you're meeting your friends at the Wheat Sheaf.
No mad rush. Nice to meet you, Santiago.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Love that name.
Off you go. What's wrong?
I lied to you. At the physical. I have asthma.
Okay, well, have you told them?
If I'd done that, they wouldn't have given me a trial.
So tell them now?
Too late. They fired me.
Oh, Sant. I'm so sorry.
I can't say goodbye.
You're leaving?
Tomorrow.
Why so soon?
I don't belong here if I'm not in the team, Rose.
Well, you can find another team.
I guess I was just... dumb to think I could make this work. Worst thing is I've let people down.
No. Here. Come on, bed.
Glenn. My grandma. My grandma.
This happens to players all the time. It's part and parcel of the game. Each other.
Aren't you?
No.
I can see why they took you off last week. You're shite.
Been checking their monitor, sisters.
Were you not the first?
Taradays taxis.
Yeah, I need one. Urgent. This is Gavin Harris.
And I'm Clint Eastwood. Make my day.
No, I'm serious. This is me.
I need a ride, pronto.
Be anywhere near Blake, Lord Gordon.
Why?
Gavin Harris is stuck on the estate and he needs a car, desperate.
I've already got a fare.
He's first team, man. Get there. ASAP.
Gotta do a detour, Bonnie lad. Celebrity in peril.
Hey, you're that kid from LA, yeah? You going to training as well?
No, I have to go to the station.
Why?
I screwed up.
Yeah, tell me about it on the way. I don't know what the gaffer will do if I'm late.
So you're Gavin Harris?
Guilty.
You shite.
So I've heard. Come on, son.
All due respect, Gaffer. Mr. Dornelm. Club would be making a big mistake if it let this lad go. I've played with him, I've played against him. I can see he's got it, so can all the other lads. I mean, technically...
What? He's better than you?
Well... he's in that league.
You see, what happened last night was he lost his inhaler. He's got asthma, for God's sake.
This is true?
Yes, sir, but I try to hide it.
Lying is a problem. Asthma is not. You can get shots, medication, acupuncture. Didn't your doctor back home explain this to you?
I don't have a doctor. All I got is a free clinic in LA. And...
people keep pleading your case, Muniz.
All I want to do is prove them right, sir. if you give me the chance.
You think you deserve it?
I know I do.
Good. See the doc. Tell him about your condition. Then report for training. All right?
Thank you.
Gavin?
This is a decent thing you did.
Yeah. Do what I can.
Now explain, why are you dressed for discotheque and 47 minutes late for training?
Twice about doing it again.
Oh, you didn't like me, man.
I don't, but my sister over there to get upset if you got hurt. She thinks you look like Antonio Banderas. Hey, if you shag it, I'll kill you. Okay, you're almost there. Little step.
All right.
Okay. Just little step down. Okay.
Right. Oh my God, it's amazing.
Can you believe this?
No.
A month ago, I said goodbye to the city, goodbye to you, and now I've got a contract. This little apartment.
Mm-hmm. How can you afford it, though?
Gavino, say hello to my friend.
Hello.
Oh. I didn't say you could bring women here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shall I go?
No, I'm just kidding, man.
Oh. Ciao, Bella.
How's it going?
Oh, make yourselves at home. There's finger stuff in the fridge.
Oh. Take away pizzas and ladies' niggers. Not hard to figure out his lifestyle, is it?
He's all right. He saved my ass, remember?
Got a bit of a wreck, is what I've heard.
For our professionals, football is our life.
Good to see you.
How are you today?
Pleasure to meet you.
Fine, thanks. Are we coming? You all right?
Colin, it's a very good offer, but just forget about it. Yeah, well, I'll tell you why, because a chairman is a tosser. Now, the manager already knows this and doesn't say anything, which makes him an even bigger tosser. The players know it. Yeah, it's all clans and cliques in the dressing room, isn't it, love? Yeah. Gab!
A little bit on your nose.
24/7, mate. Hey, listen, what's cool and hangs up? All right, mate.
All right, Baz.
Look at you. Crispy, mate. How are you? Good to see you.
Say hello to Santi.
Hey. It's going good, mate.
Hey, nice to pair up the reserve Saturday.
Oi, oi.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
So, Santi, you got your contract sorted to the end of the season. Do you mind if I ask, actually, who handled that for you?
Glenn?
Glenn Foy. Works in a garage, bruv.
Well, it's not actually... It's...
Yeah, don't get me wrong, he's a lovely fella. I mean, he used to be an absolute cracking player, well, apparently. But what does he know about marketability? What does he know about endorsements? You make the first team, Sansi, next season. I'll get you a Gap ad. Crunch.
Hey, Pet. Do you fancy a dance?
Watch out. He's a salsa man. No, thank you. Sorry.
Hello? Santiago? Hey, bro, what's going on? No way. Hey, Papa, Santiago, quiero hablar contigo.
De que no estoy.
He can't talk right now, okay?
No problem, man.
Hey, up, lads! Take him up the back pitch, Andy, give him a stretch.
Just keep me out, didn't ship him back.
I've got my eye on you, Huey.
Yeah, I'll see you in the showers, Bobby.
What's up?
What's up? I just saw the reserve list. I'm not in the team. I didn't even make the bench. I don't get it. I play where you tell me to play. I play how you tell me to play.
I didn't drop you, son. You're not at my disposal.
What are you talking about?
You're playing with that lodge. In London, on Saturday.
Santiago! What are you in for? Come on!
Okay, guys. Let's get to work. Come on.
Newcastle scraped through with that win over Chelsea, but it won't be enough in itself. Liverpool are breathing down their necks. And to make it worse, there is a makeshift look to the Newcastle United lineup today with all their injury problems. And one of their substitutes, Santiago Muniz, is a completely unknown quantity.
He certainly is, yes. And apparently, Martin, he was discovered playing in a park in Los Angeles by Glenn Foy, the ex-Newcastle midfielder.
Well, he's been turning some heads with his performances in the reserves, but this is a much, much higher level. I just wonder how he will cope if he does get the nod at some point today.
Not a lot.
How are you feeling?
Oh, I'd feel a lot better if we come away with 3 points.
Oh!
useless. He's useless.
Ah, wait, man. Give him a beat.
Get in! Get in the door!
Put a challenge in, man!
Munez, you're going on.
It is a bold move, but really in the circumstances, I don't think he's got much other choice. And it is now quite a day for this young man.
This is your chance to show your worth. Give me your jacket, Carl. Show them what you're for.
Who the hell is this?
That's my son. That's my boy, Santiago. I'm his father.
He scores like I'll buy you a pint. Come on, son, set the bar.
Come on. Come here. Gracias.
Watch it if that playboy's taking it.
Right, now just calm it down, right?
Get this stuff.
Journey back to the northeast for the Newcastle players tonight.
Right, you should lie down here.
Aye.
Salsa man!
Munez! Ah, beautiful, I know, beautiful stuff.
What did you notice when you won that penalty?
I noticed, the goal?
You should have noticed the other two players in a better position than you. Well, you don't pass, you go for glory.
Thank you.
Hey, how are you?
Rumors.
No, stop brooding about it, man. Gaffer does that to everyone. You played great, everyone saw that, yeah? Hey, Johnny.
Santiago. Hey. Congratulations, you were amazing today.
Oh. Thanks. My whole family are mad Real Madrid fans. My grandma, she loves you, man.
Well, carry on playing like that. You'll be there one day. See you around.
Nice to meet you.
You know how it is. This is
hey,
my service.
Gavino. I just...
Hey, let me introduce my mates. That's Sisu.
Hola.
This is Raul Santiago Munez.
Hola. Un gustazo.
¿Qué haces con este?
Él es el del coche.
Sí. No, tenemos que ir.
Bueno,
mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto, ¿eh? Que esté bien.
Mucha suerte.
Gracias. Take care, yeah? Okay. See you later.
Good.
Well,
they're over here shooting a commercial. Oh. Mucho dinero, Santi.
Come on, let's go. This place is dead.
What? What do you mean? Where?
This is my town, son.
Boys, we win!
Oh, so that's third time we need to.
Spares, please.
Hey, nice party, man.
This ain't a party. Let's... Come on, follow me.
Upstairs again.
Albert!
This is the party.
Hello, boys.
Fill your boots, son. It's your birthday.
Shame on us.
Excuse me.
Your kind of party?
I never know what to say.
You wouldn't need to say anything to most of the girls in there.
I have a girl. Well, I think I have one. I met someone I really like.
Oh, she's very lucky.
How did you and Gavino meet?
Party like this. Much the same people. Musos, models, footballers. Listen, don't tell him I've gone. Not that he'd notice.
Want to explain this?
There's nothing to explain, sir. It was just people fooling around at a party and...
When you travel with this club, you're an ambassador for this club.
Mr. Thornhelm, it's not my fault.
Someone it is your fault you exposed yourself to this kind of situation. Who is the other player?
The other one?
It says there are two Newcastle players. Yeah. Who is the other one?
I cannot tell you that, sir.
You mean you won't tell me?
Yeah. Russell. Russ, hey, I have to explain about that picture. Come
what
on.
What picture?
The one in the sun.
Don't read that, Russ.
Good, then you haven't seen it.
Well, I showed it to her. Looked like a good party, that. Are those glasses tits real?
It wasn't how it looked.
Look, I don't want to talk about it, OK? I'm busy. You should go and visit your friend Jamie while you're here. He's in examination room B.
Hey. Hey, Santi. Hey, what happened, man?
Oh, I got stretched off in a reserve game. They've sent me here for an MRI scan.
You'll be fine. They can fix anything these days, man.
I don't know. It felt really bad when it happened. They could just tell. I reckon I might have to skip them salsa lessons.
His meniscus is shattered, and there's a tear in the lateral cruciate ligament.
I don't know what that means. Just tell me, can he play again?
Not if he wants to walk, no.
Right, Giza.
Hey.
Hey, man, thanks for covering for me, yeah? You're top, man. If you finger me, I was right in the shitter.
We're even, okay? I don't owe you no more favors.
Okay.
You're screwing up your life, man. That's how you lost Christina.
She'll be back.
No, she won't. You know why? Because she can't stand your asshole friends. How do you think that picture ends up in the paper? Bluno sold it. And how much does your other buddy make dealing drugs at all the fancy places you get him into? Hey, you think I'm some greaseball who doesn't know stuff? These are probably the best years of our lives. And how long have we got? 10, if we're lucky? Or even less if we get hurt like Jamie. And it can happen to any of us, just like that. We're one tackle away from flipping burgers.
Get out. Go and piss off.
cumplida.
¿Ya subieron todo?
We're dead.
Está colocando los aspersores.
Come on, Dad, let's go! Dad?
Explain about that thing in the newspaper.
Santi, I had a call from LA. You need to phone your grandmother.
Glenn, what's happened?
His father. Heart attack, apparently.
Gonna be all right.
Dead.
I've got. Oh, it's okay, man. Here. Thanks for everything.
Good job.
Hey, boss. Can I have a word?
Yes, please.
Listen, I always have a bloke in that picture.
I'm shocked.
And I thought you should know. It was me that dragged Santi's ass into that party to begin with. He didn't even want to go. It's not his scene. He's a good lad. I take full responsibility.
Boys with big bank accounts, but still boys. This is not an excuse for you anymore. You're how old?
28.
29, I think.
Yeah, around that.
The young players should be looking to you for an example. Off the field as well as on. Am I right?
I hear what you're saying, boss. And you're not the first person to say it.
Boarding now.
Keep stretching, lads. It's gonna be a long day.
What the hell are you doing here? Why aren't you on the plane?
I'm sitting in the airport, and I think to myself, at least now I have an excuse. A reason to give my buddies and everybody else why things didn't work out. Hey, my dad died. I had to come home, take care of business. Know why I needed an excuse?
No.
Because that's the way my father made me think. He took away my self-belief. He made it impossible to have aspiración, aspiration. You understand?
Yes.
I don't need an excuse. The only person who can tell me I'm not good enough is you. And even then, I may not agree with you.
You're right, Santi. There's no point in coming back. It's God's will.
Sí, hijito. Cuídate.
Hey.
Me. So how are you feeling?
I never made peace with my dad.
He never made peace with you either?
No, but he never forgave me.
You don't know that? How can you know that? What about all those pictures you sent home?
I don't know where home is anymore.
Yeah, you do. It's green. And it's got a goalpost at each end.
Doing.
Okay, boss.
Tough thing to lose a father. I remember when I lost mine.
Yeah, thank you.
You shouldn't be here. The groundsman is having a fit. His turf is sacred.
I just wanted to see what it felt like. You know. Be on this pitch.
We'll find out Saturday. Now get off the grass. Por favor.
Squad for the Liverpool game.
You get us a ticket then, will you?
Yeah. Well done, son. Well done.
Well, I never doubted it, son.
First time I saw you, I said to Phil, didn't I, Phil? That lad's got it.
No, you didn't.
I owe you, man. Breakfast, remember? Here.
That's...
Get in, we're celebrating.
Is that coming, Irish?
Where?
It would mean a couple goes at the club and then back to my gaff, yeah?
La vida loca!
I'm joking. Blockbuster and pizza.
Hey, can we put the tub off? My ass is freezing, man.
Buy a coat.
This, the last game of the season against their main rivals, Liverpool. The next 90 minutes will decide Newcastle's fate. Will it be Europe and all the glory that goes with it next season? If so, they have to win today.
Private box? I'd check your ticket.
So, Glenn, he's single then?
Okay, listen up. Guys. You know what you have to do. Newcastle are choosing to start with young Santiago Muñez. It's only his second ever appearance in the senior side, and I guess they'll be hoping he'll produce some of the flair that he showed as a substitute at Fulham last week. Down there now, you can feel the determination. Both teams really need this win.
I've got an airport pickup for you, Gordon.
Can't tell me, I'm rushed off my feet. I'll get back to you.
Excuse me, lads.
Come on, yeah,
lads. Run for a little, then. Oh, nice. How's it going?
We've made all the early running.
How long's it been on?
A minute.
That's given away by Liverpool, and it's Alan Shearer looking to organise a counter-attack here for Newcastle United. He's got support to his right, Stephen Carr. And now Dyer taking over, and Harris is getting into the middle. Here comes Harris. And a goal! It's Harris! It's a dream start for Newcastle! And what a way to answer his critics!
Come on!
Good! Number 10, Gavin Harris!
Referee has given the foul. Free kick to Liverpool. And they've taken it quickly. It's a corner. A free header. Liverpool are level. 1-1.
Scorer for Liverpool, number 25, Igor Miskin.
Newcastle have given the ball away yet again. Into Barros. We've got a chance to shoot here. Oh, it's it! Liverpool lead! 2-1! They conceded two goals in quick succession without reply. That's a devastating blow for Newcastle. Now, can they come back from it? So, here we go. Second half, with Liverpool firmly in the driving seat. And that second goal has really knocked the stuffing out of the fans. Oh, it's a great chance for Gerrard. Oh, so close. That gone in, it would have been good night, Newcastle.
one, yes. And the youngster's got some great skill. Trying a give and go here with Alan Shearer.
Yes! Come on, pass.
Talk about your life.
Talk about what, Manny?
You know, representation. It's going to be a feeding frenzy. It's going to be murders. There's sharks out there.
I know. That's why he's signed with me.
You are.
It's a great effort, this, by Newcastle. But remember, if it stays like this, it will still be Liverpool in Europe next season.
Only 3 minutes to go now, and Newcastle are running out of time. They've got to try and find a winner from somewhere. Well, a real chance for Newcastle, this. But who's going to take it?
Hey, Santi.
It's yours.
Well, I hope they know what they're doing. It's young Santiago Muniz who's stepping up with only seconds left to play. And he must feel that the hopes of an entire city are resting on his shoulders. Newcastle's newest and youngest player gives the fans a brand new song to sing.
That's my granddad! His brother!
It's true, and he's for me.
We met his dad.
How could you?
He was here for the Fulham game, me darling. He was over the moon, would he? Aye, he was.
Dad was here?
Only seconds to go. Time almost up.
Someone wants to speak to you.
Yeah!
Santiago! Santiago, we saw the game. Julio and me. No, Glenn's daughter brought us. You were fantastic. Sí. And I want to tell you something else about your father.
Hey, Glenn! You know what I played against Fulham? My dad saw the game! He saw me play, man!
He's probably watching you right now.
Sani! Santiago!
Silver screen of all the things you could have been.